Heads up to travelers using Interstate 70 in Jefferson County. Beginning at 10 tomorrow morning, CDOT crews will complete rock scaling in Mount Vernon Canyon. That's just west of C-470. Drivers headed westbound should expect intermittent closures at the Morrison exit. Traffic will be stopped in 10-minute intervals so crews can clear rock and debris from the roadway. The project is expected to last into the afternoon.